Office of Divine Prosecution seeks deputies with moral aptitude.
These reports will be the death of me. As a justice, yes, ancient Indrics like Connorin enjoy a deep...
I see something within you, a glistening jewel, ready to be polished. A passion teeming with brilliance, though not yet realized. Tell me, do you wish to be certified in jewelry crafting? A certification will allow you to fulfill jewelry crafting writs. But first, you must demonstrate an understanding of the fundamentals. Create for me a simple ring. Yes, that task will be suitable to show me your craft. Let's get started, shall we? After all, good polish takes time. First, you must gather the required materials needed to create your ring. A true artisan starts from scratch, after all. Pewter dust, of course! It's an important component of jewelry crafting. You'll always want to have some on hand, should you wish to take up this most noble craft. There should be a suitable supply of pewter dust just beyond the periphery of town. If there is insufficient dust available there, then I'm afraid you must venture further into the wilds for your materials.
You're the one who stopped the Maomer offensive.
I shall await your return here. Come speak with me when you have the required pewter dust. Excellent work. Even now, I see a hint of the gem you shall surely become. Now that you have the necessary materials, it's finally time to craft. The first step is to refine your pewter dust into ounces. Now that you have the material, it's time to see your craft come into being. Oh, I positively cannot wait to see what you create. Now, go back to the jewelry crafting station and create your ring. Well, do you have a ring to show me? Not yet. We have so far only spoken in terms of creation, but the act of deconstruction is also an essential skill of any artisan. Go to the jewelry crafting station and deconstruct your ring, or any other item of jewelry, should you prefer. Your bearing is that of an awakened artisan. Have you deconstructed a piece of jewelry as I requested? Most certainly. I hereby ordain you officially certified in the art of jewelry crafting. You may begin fulfilling writs immediately. Here's a small reward to get you started in your journey. You are now free to accept jewelry crafting writs. Be advised that while the jewelry you create may be beautiful, you'll need to conduct further research if you wish to add the traits most adventurers seek. You can research any trait that a piece of jewelry already possesses. Sadly, the item will be destroyed, but such is progress. You can also enchant jewelry, though you will have to seek another if you wish to learn more about that skill. You can learn traits which help with your health, stamina, or magicka. I suggest prioritizing traits you most need in your adventures, as the research process may take quite some time to complete. I have heard of many special jewelry stations located within certain parts of Tamriel. Jewelry pieces created at such stations will provide advantages when used in conjunction with specific armor and weapons.